Going on, guys? This is LG Gamer back with another video. Today was part one of the Samurai's story mode. So we can go here, we're going to pick our character look. If we can get something pretty interesting to get this thing started off, right? See if I have the right. Good. All right, let's get started with this, guys. Part one, Samurai story mode. Part one, let's go. We live. YouTube, Twitch. Loading screens on this. Horrible. Reminds me of playing ReCore. It takes forever. Again, to get started. Hopefully, you guys. Check the stream out. You guys go back and check my YouTube channel out, LG Gamer. Check out all my walkthroughs, my Forza videos, Call of Duty. I've just been dipping into the multiplayer on Call of Duty, so it's something I'm getting used to.
We lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home. But we have to fight to hold it.
A little rough.
I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it.
Feeling that outfit, bro.
They're burning the city.
Said we're leaving. Let's go.
This game has some really serious frame issues. And we see the guys like jumping up and down.
Fire would do it. Let's blow that gate open.
Cool. Time to make it happen.
Jail didn't dull my skill.
Come on. Let's go ahead and make some shit happen.
We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
Oh, whoa. John, get down here.
There are so many.
Sorry, we can handle this. My bad.
Where is Dozen? He should be defending the bridge.
There you go.
Listen to you, Orochi. I'm the damn daimyo here.
Where is Dozen? He should be defending the bridge. This happen.
Could have been halfway across the mountains by now.
there are so many.
All right, come on, come on, come on. I gotta get keep coming.
To regroup, find Okuma and Momiji.
Question is, where am I going now? Tell me where to go. Let's find him.
It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in. If you say so, Momiji.
hell?
Takes.
The hell?
You should make more poison traps.
Almost there.
See if this works. Fire and poison and steel. It was working, but we needed to push them back.
That's what we do then. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, you're all over the place. Knock their asses out.
Yeah. All we had to do was get those gates closed.
There we go. Come on.
What were the Blackstones doing in our city?
Damn. Come on, keep blocking. Damn. Ah, really? Get up, get up, get up. That dude's creepy looking.
Blackstone Legion. Where's are you? The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
Ah. The last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
She's ruthless.
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Sejuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war.
You told us then. I've just completed the first mission. As a samurai, sorry about that.
I left 5 daimyo to fight for control of their people. We would see how strong their unity truly was. I gave Sejuro the palace. The other 4 survivors of my test, I left in the swamp. It was the daimyo Ayu who made the first move.
One thing you guys are coming by to watch this stream. This is part 1. Walkthrough story mode. Appreciate you guys coming by to check it out. Please stay tuned for the next video. I appreciate you guys. Please check me out. YouTube channel, LG Gamer. Follow me on Twitter at LG Gamer 1. You check my Twitch channel out, Lennox717. I appreciate it. You guys, please check out the next walkthrough of the Samurai's Part 2. Thank you.